What's the hard part about SOC?
So hard part about SOC, it's change, right? So CPAs are used to doing audits, used to doing tax returns. Well, there's this whole other vertical that we have the ability to own. We own that space, right? SOC. SOC 1, SOC 2, SOC 3, and the brand new SOC for cyber. So you have to think out of the box. Now, you can't just go out and start doing SOC, SOC 1, SOC 2, SOC 3, SOC for cyber. If you've been doing audits and comps, reviews, tax returns forever, there's schools, there's learning, there's knowledge, right? And quite frankly, some of the people that we have doing those SOC reports, they're non-CPAs. They work under the direction of a CPA. They have technology skills. And so it's really a combined effort of the CPA with the audit knowledge and technologists bringing them in. So really build your teams. The teams are different on a SOC engagement than they would be on traditional engagements. But I encourage you to take a look at that as a potential revenue stream, a new revenue stream for your firm.